Hey everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today, in my second and final reaction video of tonight, I'll be reacting to the new single by Breaking Benjamin on her upcoming album called Feed the Wolf. This will just be the audio stream only. So yeah, this is the second single that is going to be on her upcoming album, like I said. I've heard like bits and pieces of it. I just sampled it on Apple Music in my free time, and it sounded good. So yeah, I'm just gonna react to the whole thing just straight and clean right now. So yeah, don't know what to expect at all. Hopefully it's as good as Red Cold River, because Red Cold River was really, really good, really, really heavy in terms of Breaking Benjamin. I'm hoping that's what this whole album is about, because I've heard from multiple videos that I've watched and news articles that this album is going to be very dark and dark and sad, if we would say that. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started in the video. Excited. Let's get this rolling right now. All right, so that was Breaking Benjamin with their new song off their new album called off their new album Enver called Feed the Wolf. Really, really good song. Don't know if it topped Ember at all. I mean, Red Cold River, but it was still a really, really good song. Not as heavy in my opinion, but it's still good. So, that's all I have for that. So if you want me to write to you more Breaking Benjamin, which I will do if they do come out, happen to come out with a new single, I will probably react to that, put that in the comments. Other bands do the exact same thing. And on my upcoming concerts I'm attending, I'm putting that, that's in my description box in my About tab. Sorry. And make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, follow me or add me or whatever on all my social media accounts. And if you like the video, if you like the song, make sure to like the video. And if you're new, subscribe. So, yeah, that'll be it. Like I said, really like the video. Like I said, I don't know if it topped Red Cold River, but it came darn near close to. So yeah, that'll be it for tonight and all my both of my just my second reaction video tonight. So that'll be it for tonight. And I will see you guys in my next reaction video, which will be tomorrow. Bye bye, guys.